First time on our own power and steering and everything. Ain't got no water hooked up to it because the water pumps leak so bad, and it's kind of stupid to put antifreeze in it in this weather. It just drip on the ground anyway, so. Later on I'll have another video. This is just a quick update. Thanks for watching.